This is Kevin with Mystical Blades, your one-stop wholesale cutlery shop.
Still living here? Oh, someone left their suitcase. This person. Probably dead now. Or not. Maybe went to the hospital and left it. Or, well, they left their suitcase. Not a good sign. Well, yeah, I used to have the kitchen separate because of fire usually.
Yeah.
So I don't know. Yeah, it could be. Not working today on it. Looking over Heidelberg. Might want to zoom into that. There's a little lookout up there, too. Look down there. What's left of this beautiful castle? Hotel. Do we have a balcony? I don't know. Nothing that we can get to. I'm not getting this
right. Wait a minute.
She's drinking. Because it's a castle?
And then I got it.
Oh, nice bathtub too.
Did you already leave?
Shaka. Drink it all the water. I'm not for sure what we got. But a very nice room. stairs. The lamp is gorgeous.
Thank you.
bar. Oh, hey Avery, since we went that way already? Because we could try. Where we were. What are these little houses? It said guest house or pro shop or something. I think that just goes to the range. All these flowers look like they're dying. Yeah, do you want to go that way or that way? What? Here? It just talks about bugs or something. Yeah. And that just goes to the road, I think. Oh, wait. This doesn't tell you anything. This got kinds of birds. Different kinds, and I don't, too. I was going to see if this... I don't think this goes anywhere, though. Probably that way. Yeah. Let's go that way. Yeah. Oh, wow. Look at that one. Even bigger. Y'all know what I was talking about. Right back there. Whoa. It's hard to tell how big it is without something beside it. But it's huge. Biggest tree yet, I think it's this one. It's almost as big as a redwood. Wow. Fuck it. Nah, it's okay. Is it a pine? Looks like it's got pine cones. It's huge. Already got that
one in there.
I see. I know. Sweat. Hopefully, it'll get cool soon. Don't you see how
the tree? Yeah, I won't take a picture.
It doesn't supposed to. It's video.
Oh. Well, I got him on video.
Okay, let's see.
Let me zoom out of him now.
The kids are not competing, too, for the nutrients in the soil because there's no trees around them. They're huge. I got this one. Just looking at us like, what do y'all want with me? Another huge tree. You'd think that the other one, now the sun's shining, so it makes it really stand out nicely. Our room is on the other side, I guess, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. We're facing the other side of second floor.